Hello, where do you connect photovoltaic production for self-consumption in a new or existing building? That's the topic of this video. Buildings today are integrating more renewable photovoltaic energy sources. The energy they produce is often used for self-consumption. Where do you connect that photovoltaic production to a building's electrical installation? I will show you three architectures that can do this. First architecture. In the first architecture, the photovoltaic production, shown here with a group of three photovoltaic inverters, is connected to the main low-voltage switchboard of the electrical installation. This architecture is suitable for new buildings where the installation is designed to take photovoltaic production into account at an early stage. It's simple and easy to maintain because the photovoltaic production can be disconnected at a single point. This architecture can be illustrated with the CareGrid project at Morbihan. This new office building integrates several local energy sources. Photovoltaic production of 126 kW peak, two wind turbines and storage. All local sources are brought together and connected to the main low voltage switchboard. Second architecture. In this architecture, the photovoltaic production, here presented with a single photovoltaic inverter, is connected to a secondary low voltage switchboard, usually the closest one. This architecture is suitable for existing buildings where the photovoltaic production is much lower than the building consumption. It's also used for multi-floor existing buildings where the photovoltaic production, usually on the roof, is far from the main low voltage switchboard, which is usually at ground level. This type of installation is used at the Schneider Electric headquarters in Paris. In these existing buildings, photovoltaic production of 270 kW peak was added on the roof. In each building, the photovoltaic production was brought together and connected to the closest secondary low voltage switchboard. Third architecture. In this third architecture, the photovoltaic production is connected upstream of the main low voltage switchboard. This type of installation is suitable for existing buildings when the added photovoltaic production is larger than the building's consumption. A connection upstream of the main low voltage switchboard means the existing installation does not have to be modified. This type of installation can be seen at the EMT campus in Grenoble. On one of the buildings, important photovoltaic production, cogeneration and storage were added. In this example, all sources were brought together and connected upstream of the main low voltage switchboard. To summarize, we have seen three ways to connect photovoltaic production for self-consumption. For new sites, where the photovoltaic production is part of the initial design, direct connection to the main low voltage switchboard. For existing buildings, especially multi-floor buildings, or buildings with small-scale production, connection to a secondary low-voltage switchboard, usually the closest one. For existing buildings with photovoltaic production exceeding the building's consumption, connection upstream to the main low-voltage switchboard is preferred. Integrating photovoltaic production for self-consumption raises many technical questions from design to operation. More to come in our next videos. Thank you for watching and see you soon.